All right, so this is a tutorial on the concept of phrase searching. What is phrase searching? Well, imagine you're talking to a friend and you say, you know, I think I feel like a peanut butter sandwich for lunch. You don't mean a sandwich with peanuts on it and butter on it. And maybe you change your mind and you say to that friend, you know what, I feel like a burrito bowl. Well, your friend doesn't think that you're going to eat a burrito in a bunch of bowls, do they? Maybe you're doing research and you're doing research on the usage of cell phones. If you tell that to your friend doesn't think that you're going to be researching cells and researching phones. They understand that the cell phone is a concept. It's a phrase that goes together. But computers aren't like that. Computers are very, very literal. If you type in that you want usage in cell phones, a computer is so literal it's going to think you want a cell and a phone. It's not going to understand that you want information on these lovely little handheld devices that everybody knows and loves, right? So how do you tell the computer that you want the concept cell phone? Well, you put quotation marks around the phrase cell phone. That's how it works. When you put quotation marks around it, you're bringing these two words together so that they're in the same context that they make sense in to you. And you're telling the computer that's the context in which you want them to be. Remember, computers are extremely literal. So if you put in the phrase spatial analysis with quotation marks, it's only going to give you results on spatial analysis. It's not going to understand that maybe you'd also like search results on geospatial analysis. So you need to be aware of that. But that's something that's easily dealt with. So make sure you use quotation marks the next time you look for a phrase, because that way you'll be sure to get exactly what it is that you want.